attention to those trying to customers. Executive Order 125 requires all staff and customers on New Jersey transit vehicles to wear face coverings. This requirement does not apply to children under 2 years old. Continuing as the further notice, New Jersey Transit, in accordance with Executive Order 107, suggests that all individuals who ride public transportation abide by best social distancing practices, including making all efforts to stand or sit 6 feet away from other riders and frequently using sanitizing products. New Jersey Transit now encourages customers to use the New Jersey Transit mobile ticketing app or to purchase paper tickets via ticket vending machines prior to boarding to limit cash transactions.